नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। दिस इज जेवीएन डॉक्टर राकेश शर्मा, प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गेनिम ऑफ मेडिसिन एंड होम्योपैथिक फिलोसॉफी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आवर टुडे सेशन इज अफोरिज्म 231, इंटरमिटेंट डिजीजेस। द इंटरमिटेंट डिजीजेस डिजर्व ए स्पेशल कंसिडरेशन एज वेल दोज दैट रिकर एट सर्टेन पीरियड्स, like the great number of intermittent fevers and the apparently non-febrile affections that recur at intervals like intermittent fevers, as also those in which certain morbid state alternate at uncertain intervals with morbid state also different. These are the types of diseases where fixed disease state alternate at fixed intervals with diseased state of other kind. These are belong to chronic disease. तो intermittent disease basically chronic disease होती है। इसमें जो disease होती है recur होती है at certain period, जैसे कि intermittent fever हो गया, febrile और non-febrile होती है। So this is our 231 aphorism. This session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.